put as much time, distance, of terrain between us and that wreckage or whoever's coming after us, right? And, okay, what else are we doing?
We're moving out of a hold-up site. But let's say we do leave that hold-up site and come back, right? We haven't been directed to move anywhere for recovery. Okay.
Caterpillar method. Standing up in the office, though.
Last person gets to that point, thumbs up to him, along the train, then the front guy can finally move. So, that front guy should probably be more of a navigation guy. It's real noticeable to hear like a quick shot, like, something happens.
Spread out so it doesn't look like you are. They can hopefully crawl over there. And then about over.
Sure.
Is that kicking in?
Okay.
All
right.
A smaller wall. All right, same thing as before, but you know, don't really need to do all the methods to get up. All
right. So now once he's come across, okay, he doesn't have to hang.
Yeah, so like once you get there, you move up.